Adaptation in Animals. Animals are multicellular organisms that are made up of eukaryotic cells and belong to the kingdom Animalia. The word animal comes from the Latin word animalis, meaning having breath. Kingdom Animalia is the most complex of all kingdoms. The kingdom Animalia is divided into two subkingdoms, vertebrates and invertebrates. Vertebrates are those animal species having a backbone, while invertebrates do not have a backbone. The peculiarity of animals is that they have the ability of locomotion and a well-developed sensitive nervous system. The presence of specific features or certain habits which enable an animal to live in its surroundings is called adaptation. Different animals are adapted to their surroundings in different ways. Adaptation does not take place in a short time. It takes thousands of years for living beings to adapt to their habitat. We will have a look at a few animals to understand how they have adapted to their surroundings. We will require an earthworm, a cockroach, and a bird. Let us study the earthworm first. An earthworm comes under the phylum Annelida and is commonly known as night crawlers. There are over 3,000 species of earthworms around the world. The earthworm has a long cylindrical body that is covered by a moist protective cuticle. Its body is divided into about 150 segments called annuli. On the other end is the anus through which waste is excreted. There is a thickened glandular section of the body wall that secretes a viscid sac in which the eggs are deposited. This is called clitellum. Specific features of phylum Annelida. Both the exterior and interior of the body is segmented. Moist secretion makes the skin slippery and moist. The chitinous setae on its body helps the earthworm attach its body to a surface and prevent the body from sliding back during peristaltic movement. Adaptation. The earthworm has a brown-colored skin resembling the color of mud. This gives the earthworm a protection from its enemies. It feeds on humus that is rich organic matter found in soil. The body of an earthworm is long, cylindrical and symmetrical. These features help it to burrow into the soil. We'll now look at the cockroach. The cockroach comes under the phylum Arthropoda. A cockroach has a segmented body divided into three main parts: the head, thorax and abdomen. Its body is protected by an exoskeleton of a thick cuticle made of chitin. It has two wind-sensitive hairs called cerci on the last segment of its body. Specific features of phylum Arthropoda. The appendages are joined. The body is segmented. It is an invertebrate animal having an exoskeleton. Adaptation. Cockroaches live in dark, moist and damp places such as gutters and drains. A cockroach has a dark brown color which helps it hide in dark spaces and crevices. It has a flattened body that helps it squeeze into narrow spaces. The head has a pair of long sensitive antennae that helps to smell food. A versatile mouth part helps in eating all types of food. On sensing danger, it can hide by running very fast on its legs or fly short distances to escape. We'll have a look at our last animal, the bird. Birds belong to the phylum Chordata and class Aves. A bird is adapted for an aerial habitat as it has wings and feathers. It has a streamlined body which helps it to cut through air. Birds have four chambered hearts. The upper and the lower jaws are modified into a horny beak without teeth. Features of phylum Chordata and the class Aves. They have strong skeleton, modified for flight with wings and feathers. Birds are warm-blooded. Adaptations. The forelimbs are modified into wings for flying in air. The hind limbs are adapted to walk, swim, and hold food. The layers of feather provide insulation and protect the birds from cold, heat, rain, and keep them warm. The muscles are well developed, which helps them in flight. Birds' bones are pneumatic, which means they're hollow and light. They have a high sense of hearing and sharp eyesight, which helps them locate food from a distance. They possess extraordinary communication and song-producing abilities.